off-leash canine training in Amarillo, Texas. And this is our newest board and train. This is Maggie. Maggie is a 5-month-old Australian Labradoodle. Maggie is full of energy and loves to play. She's got sharp little teeth. She will grab her mom's pants and just yank on it. So she's gone through a couple of pairs of pants just with Maggie and her teething and playing. Maggie is prone to go grabbing a shoe or a sock or paper and just take off running down the hall, and they have to chase her and kind of corner her to get it back. It's become a game to her. Of course, everything's play right now, so we're just gonna work with Maggie on refining the skills that she does have. I gave puppy training to Maggie about 2 months ago, and so she just turned 5 months, and she does have some of the basic commands down already. Maggie, come. Maggie, come. Good girl. Yes, sit. Good, Maggie, down. Yes, good girl. Break, break. Good, good. So we'll work on impulse control with her. Do a lot of play. Stay tuned in the next 2 weeks so you can see the progress of Maggie and watch her become an awesome little dog that they can enjoy walking down the street. Have a wonderfully blessed day, everybody. Good girl, Max. Good girl, Max. Good girl.